Managing multiple Google accounts on one computer doesn't have to be complicated. In this quick tutorial, I'll show you the best ways to switch between accounts and keep everything organized. Let's get started. Hi, I'm Jamie, and welcome to Teachers Tech. If you're like me, you work with many multiple Google accounts, one for work, one for personal, one for other stuff, and you want to be able to quickly jump around between them. So I'm going to show you two different ways today. Both are very simple to set up, but it's important to know the difference in what they'll do for you. You can see right here, I have several different Google accounts that I jump between as profiles, and I'll talk about that in a moment. First thing, I'm just going to go and add a profile to my Google Chrome. So I'm going to sign in with my demo account. I'm going to go on and turn on sync. I'm just going to say, yes, I'm in. Now I'm logged in to my Google Chrome profile and my Google account. I want to point out these two different J's. So it defaulted with this avatar just with my J. I can change this and I'll show you how to do that later. This is the Google Chrome profile. So if I click on it, I can see what account I'm logged into and I can jump around to all these other accounts and it will open up another Chrome window. I like this option, but I'm going to show you two different ones here. The other way I want to show you is this is your Google account and you can add more accounts here. I want to show you if I go over to Google Drive and click on this J, notice I can add an account. And the same thing if I went to Gmail, you're going to see that it will come up with the same option here. So if I go up to the J, I can add an account. It will all get me to the same thing. So I'm going to first of all add an account to here and show you how I can jump back and forth. So I'm just going to click on this. I'm going to add in another account. So now that I added that account, I can go back up to this J right here, and here it is. I can jump back and forth between accounts. And this will work the same thing if I was going to go over to Google Drive. If I open this up, you're going to see if I click on this J here, I can jump over to this Google Drive. Or if I was going to go to my Gmail, I can jump back and forth between different accounts using this way. I'm going to show you now the way that I like to jump back and forth between multiple Google accounts on my computer. So this is one way to manage multiple Google accounts on one computer. You can just add more accounts. This will even work on your mobile devices. When you open up, whether it be Google Drive or Gmail, you can add more than one account. Now I can go and keep adding more and more and it will all work under one browser. I can sign out of all accounts here. Now I'll show you the way I prefer to work with multiple accounts, and that's going to be through the profile of Chrome here. So I have all these Chrome profiles here that I showed you prior here. And if I just click on this one here, it opens up a new Chrome window. So if I go into this, this will still bring me to all my different ones. Notice I don't have, if I click on this, there's no other accounts under this one. So if I go and click this one here, so now I'm under a completely different one. And each of these are going to have different bookmarks to them or different autofills. And I like that separation because sometimes I'll have one for work and I'll have ones for YouTube or one for personal. I can jump back and forth between all of them and have different bookmarks. If you want to create a new profile and you already have your one Google Chrome open, if you click up top, you can add new profile. All you need to do is with your new account or your other account, just go and sign in. This is what I did at the very beginning, and it will even get you to customize it. Now, if you want to customize it after, if I go back to this account here, I can click up top here and I can go to customize profile. I could change the color. Notice how it turned to green. I could put in a different avatar here. Now, if you wanted to change your, to have your picture, right now, this is what's representing my Google account is this one right here. So if I wanted it to be a picture of myself, what I would need to do, if I just go back to my Google account and go to the app launcher, I would go to my account. And at this point, I would go to personal info and see the J right here. I would click on this and then I could add a profile picture here and that will carry through to here if you wanted that to be your avatar up top. So what way did you like better? Is that going to make a difference with how you organize your Google accounts jumping back and forth? Let me know what else you'd like to learn, whether it be in Google Drive or Chrome or other tech things down below in the comments. Thanks for watching this week on Teachers Tech. I'll see you next time with more tech tips and tutorials.